Inca this time.
Yeah.
And
she waited and they were stabbed. So even if it's not.
These have the colors, like, did they explain to you a little bit of what you brought?
Well, the stones?
Yeah. Oh, well,
that's the mud.
Yes, Pachamama. This is Pachamama, and this is the sun. That way you can see, like, kind of home and the sun. And the red colors are represents the Pachamama, and this one, like, the crown, like, from the rays of the sun.
That's why I always try to get small turtle shells versus big ones.
Yeah?
I got her way down. Yeah.
How much?
Well, she went 22, yeah. And I got her down to 50. But her
hand-knit
cotton, very nice.
Nice, yeah.
So it was fair for her, fair for me.
Yes. So you learned.
No, I know how.
I have to teach
her.
I did okay.
Yes.
Good part.
Yes,
she was on the side of the woman. I said,
it was dangerous because I know how much work it is.
Yeah. It was funny. So I said 40.
Yeah,
I said 40. And she said, what? I said, it's a starting point.
And I walked away, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. She's about 4 feet away.
Right, sometimes, yeah. Not the way that it looks.
They're
of
very
course.
Nice people.
And also, you have a good car. So.
Yeah.
So it makes you nervous.
Joked. It's a joke.
But it's okay, yes.
Yeah.
It's nice. It's like the people who realize that they know the real crisis of all.
Yeah.
So like if they feel offended, it's easy. You can call it, you can say, oh, that's all right. Then you can see the base of the volcano now.
It's beautiful.
Come in from, yeah. they were using like the Ottomans or no? What type of like maybe colorful t-shirts, skirts?
I
think
so.
Yes.
They're all like, were they dark hats? Dark hats?
Yeah.
Like dark colors with some oranges, yellows. And the habit was not like this one.
No,
like, it was like the hat you have here. The because there's some Bolivian people coming here, indigenous, they come. So they know that Otavalo is famous because of the fair, and actually they travel carrying their products.
Yeah, there were lots of very interested people around them, just
with
locals.
The typical hats, like, with the heel, like, covering the ears.
One guy I bought the skirt from once, he was in Toronto Eaton Center 8 years ago playing his music.
Oh, really?
Oh, he goes, "You're from Toronto?" I'm like, "No." He goes, "Toronto Eaton Center?"
Oh, wow.
I play music there.
We have a friend in New Zealand that specializes in catching Peruvians.
Maybe
they're
not
there
just
illegally. Well, they're playing the music.
Yeah,
so,
I know. She knows who they are.
Yeah.
Remember, they've got a good visa, a current visa.
But aquí no más.